Okay, now question two main marks. Exercise 8.3, question number 1A. 8.3, question number 1A. 0.3 or 0.4. Here, so that's why I have given the explanation. 0.3. So this is in the 10th place. It's 3 years. This is in the 10th place, is 4 years. So which one is better? Obviously 4?
Yes.
That means 0.3 is what? Less, we have to find out which one is better, na? So 0.4 is greater than 0.3. Because is it in the 10th place of 0.3 years? 3. Is it in the 10th place of 0.4 is 4? Since 4 is greater than 3, therefore 0.4 is greater than 0.3. Is there any doubt?
No.
So, this is in the 10th place of 0.3. Is 3 clear? So this is in the 10th place of 0.4. In 0.4 is 4.
Yes.
Which one is greater? 4 is greater than 3.
Yes.
That means 0.4 is greater than 0.3. Clear? So this is the explanation. So if it carries 1 marks in the exam, no need to write the explanation part. Directly just write down the answer. Suppose it carries 2 marks, then you have to write down the explanation. Clear?
Yes.
Then make 0 point. This one finish your work. Well done. In the next number, in Roman's question number B, 0.07 and 0.02. 0.07 and 0.02. Clear? So in this, for these two numbers, the digits in the which place we need to compare them in?
100.
Clear? Because here 10th place, the digits in the 10th place is 0. Here also 0, both are same. So we need to compare the digits in the 100th place. Clear? Directly you can write for this number, digit in the 100th place. 100th place is 7, and for 0.02. We have to make the like decimal 1.23. So 1.23 or 1.22 means what? Can you write 1.20?
Yes.
Now becomes like decimal, both the decimal number. Now like decimal 1.23 and 1.20. Now compare. This is in the 1th place, same. Here also same, 1. This is in the 10th, is 2. Here also 2, same. That means we need to compare which place?
100.
So this is in the 100th place. 100. So this is also 100. Now which one is greater? 3 is greater than 0? Clear? 3 is greater than 0, that means what? 1.23 is greater than 1.20. Is there any doubt?
No.
The conversion of like decimal is very important. Both the decimal numbers are like or unlike?
Like.
They are like or
unlike.
That means you have to convert in the like decimal. Yes. So 0.099. So in this case.
0.19.
19 what?
0.
Yes. Is there any doubt?
No.
So now they become the like decimal. Now this is in the 10th place. Is 0 here?
Yes.
Here? This is in the? Sorry, this is in the 10th place is 0 here?
Yes.
And this is in the 10th place is 1 here? 1. That means which one is greater?
1.
1 is greater? So this is in the 10th place. So since 1 is greater than 0, so 0.190 is what? Greater than 0.099. Any doubt?